That's a nice climate for you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, we're tuning up now to the next one, which is a song. I'm going to do a song from the new album, and a song. We used to call this song in the studio when we were recording it. We used to call it the protest song, and I got to thinking about all the protest songs that have been written, incredible ones from Bob Dylan and folk singers alike, and Beatles. And nobody listens. You know, the people in charge, they read all, suss it all out. You know, it's all there for them to listen to and to sort out. Make it great for our children, because we're all going to have children. Everybody here, you know? Anyway, this song relates to a few things. In the middle and at the end, it relates to dreaming about all the good things in life. And if enough people dream about it, maybe it will come true for us all, for our children.